EastEnders spoilers: Amar and Darius Kazemi are cast after Shakil's death in stabbing horror. EastEnders is to introduce Carmel Kazemi's ex-husband Amar and other son Darius in the wake of Shakil's tragic death in a senseless knife crime attack. Viewers were horrified to see Shakil stabbed in dark scenes, which will see the bright and popular teenager die, kicking off one of the soap's most hard-hitting plot lines for some time. And as Carmel is told that her son has not made it, she is beside herself and struggles to accept that he is gone. As the tragedy sends shockwaves through Albert Square and rips the Kazemi family apart, Amar and Darius arrive from Dubai and Darius is desperate for someone to blame and lashes out. Meanwhile, Carmel is struggling with her emotions, and while Kush and Denise Fox try their best to support her, she soon loses it in the square when she sees a shrine building for her lost son and she starts to rip it apart. Carmel's family and friends grow worried for her state of mind, while Kush is stunned to know that Amar and Darius still expect him to move Dubai. But as Kush fears leaving his grieving mum behind, Carmel attempts to take her own life after believing that she can't live without Shakil. However, when Kush finds her and realizes what she has done, she instantly regrets her actions and an ambulance is called while she tries to reverse the situation. Carmel insists that she is fine but is still overcome with torment over losing Shakil. So when Linda Carter organizes a memorial, Carmel is reluctant to go along but eventually arrives and joins as a minute's silence is held. But having lost her child in such horrendous circumstances, can Carmel ever pick up the pieces? And will Kush be persuaded to stay rather than leaving with his dad and brother? One to watch, Monday 28 May at 8 p.m. on BBC One.